To start, cut the fish into 2-inch pieces. In a bowl, beat 1 egg and add 2 tablespoons of water. Dip them in egg wash, then flour mix, which is a mix of gluten-free flour and almond meal. Add 1/4 cup of oil, and when it's hot, drop the fish. Fry 6 minutes per side. To make the sauce, juice 1 cup of orange juice. Add the juice, soy sauce, and honey, grated ginger, and grated garlic. Bring it to a boil and reduce for 5 minutes. Add cornstarch mixture and the sauce is done. Bring the sauce to a boil and add the fish. Once the fish is coated with sauce, it's done. Garnish with green onions and sesame seeds. Mmm, heaven in a bite.